Fawcett. Oh my god, she was one big sexy lady for the Playboy magazine issue. An icon of the 70s thanks to a poster that sold 12 million units and that alpha babe role in Charlie's Angels. She resisted requests for nudity all her career until at an age of 48, she decided to get naked for Playboy. She had appeared on the cover 17 years earlier but was not nude in the interior pages where her pictures were scene. Well, what do you think about this? Sexy or not? Tell us in the comment section below with your likes and subscribes just to your favorite channel.